All right, it's part two of Mighty Morphin Power Rangers Mega Battle. And Matt, you said you brought something special for part two?
I did. Check it out.
Whoa, shit. Is that a sword?
It's a dragon dagger.
What does it do?
Joe, check this out.
Watch. All right.
Okay, ready?
All right.
That's what I'm talking
about.
What
is that a dragon sword?
It's a dragon sword.
What are you summoning a giant dragon robot for?
Because it's awesome.
Is it supposed to be coming this way?
They just stepped on a fucking house. Turn it off.
Turn it off, man.
What the fuck?
Turn it off.
Hey, everybody. Welcome back to Mighty Morphin Power Battle Ranger Battle Power Mighty Morphin Rescue Rangers here on the dojo. I am Jeff.
I'm John.
I'm Gadget.
You don't want that, Matt.
No, I don't want that.
You don't want any part of that. What's the name of this thing? Mighty Morphin Power Battle?
Mega Battle.
Ranger Paddle Ranger.
Saban's Mighty Morphin Power Rangers Mega Battle.
Okay.
That was a thing that really bothered me when they got in touch with the Chroma Squad people and were like...
The what?
Oh, so you remember the game Chroma Squad?
Oh, God. I thought you said something very different that was a little kind of offensive.
No.
The game Chroma Squad, so like when they did their Kickstarter and it succeeded, and then Saban basically contacted them and said, hey, we're suing you for copyright infringement.
Yeah, dicks eat them.
Because it said inspired by, you know, Sentai or whatever.
Right.
And then they said, okay, well, we'll tell you what. We won't sue you.
Yeah.
As long as you put inspired by Saban's Power Rangers
in
your title.
Is this a punchy? Wait,
I don't know what it was. Oh, I think it turns off those.
Oh,
ground. No, it doesn't.
Finally. Oh, nope. It's still on. Bam. Bam.
So bam.
Shoot.
Yeah, it really. It was. I don't think it was. I love doing that. I love bashing his head into the ground.
Yeah, you could do that.
How are you picking people up?
R1. Oh. R1, and then you hit square to bash their skull against the ground.
Or you hit R1 to throw them.
Oh, dude, I think that's supposed to be ooze, like Ivan Ooze in that barrel, in those trash cans.
Oh.
That would be hilarious if that was the case. I don't think so,
but... What the fuck is Ivan Ooze?
From the Power Rangers the movie.
Oh, okay.
The 1996 movie.
Okay.
The original Power Rangers the movie.
Who played Ivan Ooze in the movie?
Oh, I don't fucking remember.
It was like their big get. Like, it was their big actor.
It's Bryan Cranston, right?
Yeah, Bryan Cranston is everybody.
It's the guy who played Apocalypse in the X-Men Age of Apocalypse.
Oh, yeah. Bryan Cranston was Apocalypse in Age of the Apocalypse?
Yes.
Oh. That's cool.
That's cool that they're working in, like, all these other henchmen, like the Tenga Warriors.
Yeah, I was going to say, isn't that Tenga Warrior or whatever?
Yeah.
From Ivan Ooze, from the movie and also the series?
In the movie, Ivan Ooze created the Tenga Warriors. Shut up, Jeff! In the show, Rito Repulso brought the eggs, the Tengu eggs.
Yeah.
No, I'm asking, where the fuck are we? Are we on a billboard going down a river?
Oh, we are.
Why are we on a billboard going down a river?
I don't know. I think shit got flooded.
It's actually the Tunnel of Love.
Oh, it is the Tunnel of Love.
But why are we on a fucking billboard?
Because it fell into the Tunnel of Love.
Why is the Tunnel of Love big enough to accommodate a motherfucking billboard?
Because...
Okay.
Fat people need
That's
love
it.
Too, Jeff.
Okay, we finally... What? The fat tunnel of love?
Apparently.
Oh, my God. Oh, that just makes me sad.
No, it's not. It's beautiful.
Ah, fuck you.
It's an all-sizes tunnel of love. I'm going to stop.
One size fits all. No, this is a tunnel of love that a Megazord could fit down.
There you go. Megazords need love, too.
Oh, do they get it on in the show? Is that how they make them?
How they make new
Megazords? That's what actually happens when they combine.
Oh, really? That they're having sex?
The Tyrannosaurus is inserting its twin penises into the anal cavities of... No!
Okay. Too far, man.
What in the world?
Like, you started it!
Did they cut out all of the, like, all the dinosaur moaning from the Japanese version, where in the Japanese version it's just...
Yes.
Okay. Right. Man, punch, punch, punch.
Punch, punch, punch. Laser. Yeah. Yeah, it kind of sucks that you can only use the laser like once every heavy finisher.
Punch. Damn right.
Nice.
That's what I call it after I go to Arby's.
Oh,
shit.
Ow. No.
The heavy finisher. God damn it. Fucking quit blocking. You know, it's a little late for your bullshit. Okay. Yeah, no, dude, he's totally fucking out ice powers. Or some kind of like, okay, what is this?
Oh, what is what? Do it.
Hold on. Okay, so when I go like bam, bam, and then bam, bam. Oh, I got to be hitting somebody. If I go like bam, bam, god damn it. Quit whipping your sword. Like, oh, it's like a little Triceratron thing.
Triceratron.
Taking all the orbs.
Fuck you. I'm playing this game with a couple of fucking XP hogs.
Come on.
Okay, so. Would you guys say the Power Rangers is like your favorite show from the 90s?
From the 90s?
Yeah. Would you say it's your favorite show where a bunch of people or a bunch of robots transform into a larger robot?
From the 90s, yes.
Yeah, I guess. Even though I really liked Voltron, but that's before the 90s. But
I would have to say, I think as a kid, Power Rangers was my favorite show from the 90s. But I think as an adult, looking back, like, although I have a lot of nostalgia for Power Rangers, I mean, I watched a lot of Batman the Animated Series, too. And I knew that that was inherently better.
Wait, is there Batman? Does he transform into a giant robot? And like him and Robin get into okay, like, different Batcars?
That's a different Batman show. That's Batman Brave and the Bold.
Yeah, no joke. There actually was a DVD, a direct-to-DVD animated movie release recently about Batman having a giant robot, and he fights a giant killer croc.
No.
With a laser beam.
That is a real thing.
Why?
I have the Batman robot.
Wait,
with
hold
the
on.
Little...
No. You have to answer this question. God damn it, you guys. Fucking get
you
back to
fucking
life.
Shut up.
Fine, I guess next time I'll just fight this wing guy by myself.
What were you saying? Come on.
Where did Killer Croc get a giant robot?
From the giant robot store?
No, Killer Croc wasn't in giant robot. Killer Croc was a giant monster. Killer Croc got, Mr. Freeze.
Are you sure that
so someone made his monster grow.
Are you sure that this wasn't a dream that you had, Matt?
I will bring the giant Batman robot action figure that I bought.
No, it's a real thing.
They had like a cotton candy, like all the fucking Batmans that have been out there over the years.
But they made an animated direct-to-DVD thing for it.
Sewer treatment Batman and fucking, like, you know, travel agent Batman. And
ice.
Like, now
ice
with
camouflage
new...
Batman.
Ah, fuck you. Getting all these XPs. Like, woo. So wait, now we're back at the fair. Yeah!
Bouncy castle!
Boingy,
boingy.
Taking all the health.
Well, that's actually funny that we're actually doing the bouncy. No, I needed the health.
Too bad, I took it.
Fuck you.
Yep.
Co-op games. Ruining friendships since they were invented in the first place. Imagine if, back in the... No, I guess there was. I was going to say, is there another fucking asshole over here?
There they are.
No, they're just having fun.
No, fuck them.
We like to jump.
That was actually always the fun thing about the American when they would do the putties and costumes. Like, they would just do these random shit.
It was amazing.
Made absolutely no sense.
Like what?
Like, they would just have them all dancing at one point. Like, they'd show up and just start dancing, like ballet dancing.
So do the Power
Rangers? And then the Power Rangers would fight them.
Wait, but did they initiate the fighting?
Because no, it was always the putties attack them first.
Oh, okay.
Because that's the thing. You never attacked unless you're attacked first.
Okay.
Yeah. Never escalate a battle unless Rita forces you to. You learn nothing, Jeff.
I didn't watch the fucking show, Matt.
You've been listening to us. I've been telling you to your face.
Oh, well, I think that's a bad... I think that's a bad policy when you're dealing with fucking super-powered aliens from another dimension or whatever these things are.
You just want to go them to go up to the moon and blap, blap, blap right in the face.
Yeah, two in the hair, one in the bear. You know, just like...
So here's a little bit. This is pretty good. So
God damn it.
So the Japanese version of Rita and her monsters.
Yeah.
Rita actually got her powers because she sold her soul to Satan.
Nice, Christian Satan.
Well, more like blue crystal hair, a floating head in the sky, Satan.
Wait, what?
Someone get up here and do this with me.
His name was Great Satan.
But he had blue crystal hair.
Yes. He shows up in the series, in the American version, but just as like this random giant floating head monster.
You know, it occurs to me that at this point you could just be making shit up and I would have no idea. You could tell me like...
Where... I swear to God.
Like, there was this one episode where, you know, like, they had to make waffles.
Well, there's this one episode where a character got given, like, his family's Chinese lamp, like a Chinese paper lantern lamp.
Yeah.
And then Rita got pissed off and wanted to ruin his day, so she turned it into a monster. So they had to fight it, but they didn't want to destroy it because it was his family heirloom.
It's a fucking lamp. Get another lamp.
And the funny thing is, that's totally an episode.
That is absolutely an episode. Like the Power Rangers is fucking great, and I love it. I'm gonna go home and watch it.
Shock.
I'm in the middle.
Shock.
I'm in the middle of watching something right now, so I can't add something else to my list.
What do you what I like is that Shout Factory is actually putting out the Japanese series on DVD.
What is this? A fair or a circus?
Yeah. It's a fair.
It's
fair's
a fair that has a circus in it. Fairs have tents
sometimes.
When? You tell me when. When was the last time you went to a county fair and they had fucking?
They didn't say it was
shit.
A county fair.
Okay,
it's a
city
fair. It's a circus fair. It's a faircus.
You can't just put circus in front of other things, and that's a thing.
Oh.
It's got to actually be a thing.
Jeff, shut up. The those crystally guys
Wait
with the swords.
I want to pull back for a second to Jeff. Shut up.
The crystally guys, the blue crystally guys with the swords, those are like minion versions of the monster that Bryan Cranston voiced.
Oh, okay, cool.
Yeah. The mirror universe guy. Fucking
God damn it. I still don't know how the hell you're supposed to kill these sword guys.
I'm down.
Help him, Jeff.
He did.
I already did.
All right. You just have to, I think you got to team up, you got to gang up on them and break their shield.
Okay.
Yeah.
I thought I was doing that, but didn't, I don't know. It's like half the time it seems to work and the other half of the time, whatever.
Clash now we're leaving the tent and we got to pay for more, we got to buy more tickets.
Is it a dinosaur carnival?
Yeah, there was a big dinosaur in the background.
Oh, okay. Hey, man, there was somebody working in there, Matt. God.
Fuck him.
He's dead now.
You gotta just save the world, make a giant world-saving omelet. You gotta crack some egg
you
skulls.
You gotta break a few ticket-taking eggs.
Yeah. Whoa!
What is that thing?
That's not from the show.
Krabicus.
Turban shell.
He's not wearing a turban.
Maybe he's shaped like a turban?
He's not shaped. What are you?
Oh, isn't that an existing monster?
It might be. I don't know.
Why is he called turban shell?
Because it's because of shell oil and something about Arabs. I don't know.
See, the thing is that, again, you could be telling me something that actually is for real.
No, I was just pulling that out of my ass because I'm an ass.
You can always tell when Matt's pulling stuff out of his ass because he'll like, kind of get really quiet, like, after he says it.
Like, trying to figure out if you went for it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, that's pretty much it.
Well, maybe this is just a poor man who was turned into a giant rock lobster.
Fuck him! He's an abomination!
He's not even attacking us! We're just fucking him up!
Oh, no, there's two of them!
There's two rock lobsters! Okay, well, now they... See, I thought our creed was, like, don't assassinate them until they fucking...
Escalate?
Whoa, dude, he just turned into a ham or something! What? Fucking stop doing that! Oh...
Ah, help!
Ham power! Now he's laughing. That ham is laughing at us.
Fuck it. Ah, fuck.
I'm just going to try shooting him with my gun. I don't care if he doesn't have a gun. Fuck you. Have my gun. Oh, shit.
Shit.
Bam. Ah, fuck.
Fuck you.
You son of a bitch.
Damn it. I fire in the wrong direction. Intense ranger fighting action.
I keep forgetting there's a block button.
Yeah, me too. In Dark Souls, I always forget there's Bloodborne. I always forget to block.
Bloodborne
doesn't block, do that?
No blocks in Bloodborne.
Shit. Woo! Get off!
Do flips! Flips! Yes.
Do a flip! Sweet.
Power Rangers!
And then the rest show up to take credit. Yeah, we've been here the whole time.
Okay. Oh, okay. See, that makes sense. Because it wasn't already giant.
Okay. So now it's going to turn into, like, Super Turban? Or super turban
super
alpha?
Bin Laden. No, wait.
Never
mind.
Yeah. Okay.
All right. So dinosaurs.
Go go Power Rangers. Apparently.
Yeah.
Why do we have to even do this part?
Dino Tanker.
Just skip this part
because
of the
it's
show.
Dino Tanker. Shut up.
No, but in the show they just skip through that part and they just go directly to the fucking. Oh shit. Blam. See, look at that. Charge that shit up and blammo. God damn it. And then blammo. Yeah, that's right. Oh, it's no fair. Oh shit. Okay. I'm gonna say. Okay.
Shit.
God damn it. This is a little. This I just all I can think of when I see this is my super. Is that I need a super scope. Why don't I have my super scope for this shit?
Yeah, I mean,
that's the thing that people, everybody who's complained over the last week about like the Nintendo Switch obviously never owned a super scope.
Yeah,
this is not the first thing that Nintendo has done that's a little weird and off the rails.
Yeah, that's the thing. Like
it was a bazooka. How do you go from like shooting a handgun to a fucking bazooka?
You know, I really want to be excited for the Switch, but, like, the more I kind of read into the fine details, the more I'm like, eh.
I'm excited for it, so.
Yeah, I suppose.
Why? Why are you, eh?
No, just, I'm because I listen to Jim Sterling, and he reminds me that I don't have enough hate in my life.
Okay.
Oh, shit. That was my bad. That was my bad.
I know, Matt. We can see the cracked yellows down at the bottom.
I'm owning up to it, Jeff.
Oh, whoa, whoa! Triangle button!
Yeah!
Turban Shell, you are the master of nothing! Kick him in the fucking
Bam!
Teeth! That was a weird looking thing.
I love it. I'm gonna go to Walmart and buy more toys!
Can you buy Power Rangers toys at Walmart?
Yeah!
Oh, okay. There's a Power Rangers show on TV right now, isn't
there? Yeah. There's a new one starting up.
Yeah, the most recent series was Dino Charge. Oh, shit. Dino Charge is okay. It had a kind of a weird ending.
Dino Charge.
Yeah. Shit. My bad. Sorry.
Eh, we did good.
Oh, Mastodon Shield. Yeah, Dino Charge is okay. Dino Charge had a weird ending where they actually went back in time and undid their series. Spoilers.
What?
Yeah. It was weird.
Okay. Ultra power mode. All right, guys, let's get this. Bam.
Bam.
Fucking
God horn.
Okay.
All right, I guess we won.
We did way better that time than we did last time.
Yeah.
We're getting better as a team, Jeff. So, let's see. Oh, but the next series that's starting is Ninja Steel.
Yeah. Like there's just it's like a set of Mad Libs at Saban. Where they're
no, totally. It totally is.
What's the next one called? It's called Power Rangers Orange Blender. where did the Megazord go? The connection to the Morphin Grid is weakened. The Megazord has used almost all of its energy, and your suits are running out of it as well.
Oh, shit.
For now, they have enough power for you to keep fighting, but we cannot help you teleport.
Oh, shit.
So you got to run.
That's
to the other side
great.
Of town.
Best news ever.
Best news ever.
Perhaps we should find an alternate source of power in another dimension.
What?
That sounds good to me.
Sure. What?
Oh, yeah. I forgot that you picked up this fucking base dookie in part one.
I bet that's a Zeo crystal. You think that's a
Alpha
Zeo
5.
Crystal?
It's a Zeo crystal.
Oh, my God. I've never wanted to punch both of you more. Great. But how do we get to the other towers? They're way too far to walk. We could drive. We could get a motorcycle.
Yeah, we could get Billy's VW bug.
Yeah, that's right. He had a flying VW bug.
Hey, does anybody here have transportation? A van, a bus, a plane?
Please be the bug.
Those are some very
specific. I have a plane. Who the fuck are you? Where'd you come from?
Can you fly us close to those towers? We have to stop them. You saw what they could do. Wait, you just...
All right.
Yes, I can. After all, you saved me from those things.
When did we save
it's
them?
It's the least I could do.
It's time to fly out of here.
Okay.
Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun.
So then we took a plane.
Planes, trains, and automobiles.
High altitude.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Fend the rooftops. Okay.
You know that VW bug actually wasn't the Sentai 2? It was piloted by elves.
Ah, nice.
Yeah.
Nice.
What?
Yep. I guess this isn't.
Why?
What?
Why?
Are we going to blame her on?
Get in the airplane, you stupid children!
Well, they can't open the doors while they're in the air because then that sucks out all the oxygen. So they get on top of it so that they don't have to worry about
cargo hold, maybe.
Yeah, it's
but like
you know, I could have totally piloted this plane. Sure you could have, Pink Ranger.
She actually could. She has her pilot license in the show.
Sure she does, yeah. Matt.
Well, she has to fly a Zord.
She's probably pterodactyl. Yeah, Jeff.
No, this is fucking horseshit.
No, it's a whoa.
Don't fall off the plane, you guys.
Jeez. All right.
I'm running in slow motion.
Why am I not running? Why am I just walking?
You double tap to run.
Oh. Fucking wild Castlevania. Yeah, what are these things?
Whoa, those are not from the show.
You're not from the show.
No, I'm not.
Get some, you...
Although my old editor at IDW is actually in the pilot for Power Rangers.
Is he a pilot? Does he fly an airplane? Can we, like, stand on top
no,
of it?
No, he was in the juice bar, and his only direction was, okay, now everybody pretend like there's an earthquake.
Oh.
I remember that scene.
Yes, it was amazing.
God damn. I can't keep track anymore. My brain is starting to decompose.
Every time I hear the word decompose, all I can think of is the Inhumanoids.
Oh,
Inhumanoids.
Why don't they remake the Inhumanoids? They haven't finished fucking up my childhood yet. They only started.
I actually asked that myself.
This is as close as I can get. You're an airplane!
This is as close as I can get, guys. So,
maybe fly right to the tower?
You're on your
own. I mean, I've had a little bit of scotch, so...
Do you think he's actually got passengers in there that he's taking somewhere else?
Yeah, probably.
I thought it was going to be like a little biplane or like a personal, like a private jet or something. Nope, like a fucking 747.
We're a few rooftops. We'll be at that tower. Let's move.
I don't know why, but I just imagined that pilot's voice to be Patrick Warburton.
You know, it's funny. He's in that new Lemony Snicket show.
Yeah.
And he's very kind of not Warburtoning it up.
Yeah, no, like, he's doing it on purpose.
Yeah, and it's cool. Like, it's interesting seeing him not kind of,
you know,
like,
that he has range.
Yeah. Fucking wee!
Ah, shit!
Sorry.
No, it's all right. I deserve that ridicule. Totally jetpack by accident!
All right. Oh, nope. God damn it, I'm using up my meter here. Can we fucking get the putties out and get the fucking Trainzord or whatever it is back?
Trainzord.
The Birdman, Harvey Birdman.
Lieutenant Law.
The Tengu Warriors?
Yeah, whatever the fuck they're called.
No.
These guys, yeah, Tengus.
Man, I cannot get on the same plane of field as these guys. There we go. All right, fine. God damn it.
You asshole.
You know, to be fair, you know, I was at Walmart the other day, and they actually...
You can pick them up.
Yeah.
You can pick them up when they're blocking, and then fucking throw them.
You know, Walmart.
The new Power Rangers morphers are actually kind of cool. I like their little, like, spinny thing.
I like the soundtrack to this level.
Uh-oh.
Whoop. Yep.
Bye, Billy.
Double jump. How about that?
It's got good music. It's got that cool 90s, like, Ron Wasserman style soundtrack. I like
it. Do you just, like, fucking kick the shit out of somebody's AC who lives in this building?
Maybe.
It gave me life.
After a few hours, people are like, hey, what's wrong with the air conditioner? And they're like, oh,
the Power Rangers are on the roof.
Fucking teenagers are on the roof fighting monsters.
Fucking kids with attitude.
Ah, get out of here.
Overbearing and over-emotional humans.
Come here. Fucking
cut. Almost feel bad for the putty. Almost.
I think Matt might be a putty spy, John. He feels bad for these a-holes.
The putties were disguised as humans at one point, weren't they?
Yeah.
Or were they disguised as the Rangers? Didn't they like...
Well, there were also Ranger disguised, yeah.
Ha-ha!
Ah, nice. That's how you get it.
So, yeah, when they block, you can grab the fucking Tenku stealth assassins or whatever they are.
Oh, that guy's fucking dead.
Fuck you!
Who are you, Benny?
All right.
You know, it's funny. It occurred to me recently, because I just dropped a screw you, Benny. It occurred to me how much listening to this and episodes of The Loading Bar and of, like, just this constant background noise, that my language, my personal language lexicon has been permanently changed by you assholes.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Such as what? What
I think,
for example,
screw
know.
You, Benny. That's one you throw out a lot,
uh-huh.
Jeff.
Yeah.
Something about not herding cattle.
What?
That was an old. That was a John Marsden, Jimmy and the Mars Tones. Red. Like I don't even call. Okay. I don't even call Red Dead. I don't even call John Marsden Jar Marsden anymore. I call him Jimmy Marsden, Jimmy the Mars Tones.
Gary
Jimmy
Marsden,
not Gary Marsden. I was getting to that.
Okay.
Fuck face. This game is making me very aggressive.
Yeah.
Fuck your air conditioning.
Oh shit.
Oh
whoa,
shit.
What? Ah!
Oh, okay.
All right. Fuck. Oh shit. Alpha.
All right. We get any more? Oh yeah. All right.
You got a lot. Here?
Rear attack. All right. Area attack. Targeted kick. Uppercut. Dual
whoa,
strike.
Whoa, that's cool.
Okay. More health. More energy. I'm gonna go with this one. Ugh. And wait, what's this? Well, in super mode. Okay, I'll take the dual attack. Oop, no, yes. Wait, did I just totally cancel my upgrade?
You might have. I don't know.
Fuck's sake.
So. I think it might have. I think it was more of a. I don't know.
I'll take this. And
I like
also.
That the. I like that they pronounce the kitty ears on the White Ranger's helmet.
Yeah, why does his outfit look all like super better than the rest of them?
Because it's from a different show.
Oh, yeah. They. I seem to be having trouble dying. So actually, what the dual strike? I'm gonna get that. Ooh, triple strike, team blast. Oh shit! Ran out of coins. Fuck. All right. Well,
team
whatever.
Blast costs extra. You know. Hold on. I gotta see if this fucking. Okay. Yeah. Hold on. All right. Go.
Wait.
Every fucking time, Alpha.
Okay. Hold on.
No. You don't.
No.
Have
no. I know. I know. I just want to make sure. Okay. Dual strike. Okay. I just want to make sure it was L2. Got it.
Okay.
God damn it.
So.
Oh, and then you guys have to hit L2. There we go.
That was ludicrously effective.
Yeah, I like it. That's cool. That's cool.
Also, how did Alpha 5 get up on this rooftop with a computer? Like, we're in the middle
teleportation.
Of a construction zone. Can he teleport us some more ammo for our guns?
No.
Like, no.
Nope.
Okay.
Nope.
Maybe.
Because that's all part of the power of the Morphin Grid.
Yeah, that's one of the reasons why there can't be more than one color of one Ranger color at a time.
Yeah.
Like, there can't be more than, like, one Red Ranger at a time because the Morphin Grid runs off of the color spectrum. And too much pink energy is dangerous, as Zordon told us.
Why? Why is it dangerous?
Because
I think that you just believe everything that Zordon says?
Yes.
To be fair, there once was like they created two White Rangers in one of the series, and then it was like a clone White Ranger, and then he started dying because the Morphin Grid was like rejecting him. So then he had to go try to kill the other White Ranger. It was like the one with Jet Li.
Like when there were two Rikers on Star Trek.
Yes.
You're saying? Yeah. Okay.
We'll go, sure, if that's your nerd reference you need.
Except that there could totally be two Rikers, and there were totally two Rikers, and then one of them went to jail later on. Spoiler alert.
All right, there.
Space jail.
Space jail.
Hey, man, sometimes we can talk about the stuff that I know about, Matt. All right?
No, I don't think so.
6 hours of fucking, and then in Power Rangers, Zima Cotton Candy, the fucking Ninja Lizard went to Dimension 12 with Kimmy and Jimmy. And then
everything you're describing is pretty much happened.
They fused together to become a fucking orangutan bazooka cannon.
Yep, those are all pretty much things that happened, except okay. It was a turtle.
Of course it was a fucking turtle.
Not an orangutan.
Damn it. Oh, yeah, I got
you
health.
You and your goddamn turtles.
What turtles?
All right.
Green hey! Ranger.
Fuck him up. Wait, aren't you the Green Ranger?
Technically.
Evil Green Ranger. Are there evil versions of all of the?
No.
No, just Green. Whoa.
Green Ranger originally started off evil.
Yeah, Dragon Bolt. Wait,
okay, I'm gonna fight him over here where I can actually see what the fuck we're doing.
Fuck. Okay.
Get out of his way.
Make whoa! Him come over here. That's the Dragon Bolt.
Just go to the up or down.
Ah!
There we go.
Shit.
Okay. All right. Hey, you know what? Fucking, how about we just shoot you in the fucking face? Like John Wick
okay,
style.
Okay, you know what? I'm gonna, let's gangbang him. Hang on. L2. Hit L2.
I'm doing it. Yeah.
I don't know if that did
anything.
I don't know if that did anything. It did nothing. He's kicking our asses.
Eh, not too
okay,
bad.
Okay, now we got it. Oh. You got your white power going on there, John.
Whoa, whoa.
I really wish you would stop saying
whoa,
that.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
I'm just causing it like it is.
I don't. This particular sound effect is weird. It sounds like somebody thumping the side of a cardboard box.
Well, you know, they are hitting his chest plate, so.
Yeah, yeah.
The Green Ranger armor.
Get out of here, you fucking green jerk. Jelly green dick face.
So, in the Japanese version.
Ah, you sack of fucking garbage face. Fuck you and your everything.
I still need to actually finish watching the Japanese version.
Japanese version,
series.
I think it's pretty fun. In the Japanese version, the Green Ranger, as I understand it. Oh, we got him. The Green Ranger actually, so he has this whole thing where he's like the brother of the Red Ranger, and it's this whole crazy thing. And then he actually dies, or he's going to die. And they actually had like a kind of a Jason Todd-esque call-in thing where they were like, oh, well, kids, you get to decide if the Green Ranger lives or dies. And the kids all voted for him to live, and they killed him anyway because they were going to teach the kids that sometimes you can't save people.
So it was a reverse Robin?
Yeah, it was a reverse Jason Todd.
Yeah.
Wait,
what? We don't know him. Yay, OTP.
So this is probably why I couldn't choose the Green Ranger.
Yeah, exactly.
Because we hadn't gotten to the point yet to where we could unlock him.
Right.
Hey, Kim, what happened? I remember kicking your ass.
And I will just sit here and rest in your bosom. Shit.
Oh, Lord! The Lord is angry. Wait, it's the apocalypse back there.
Yeah, Angel Grove is fucked.
Was Bash the fucking Stampede in this town? What the shit?
Good reference.
That's why we're here. We like to pose like this.
Wah! You get help we can get. Can you help us? I guess, yeah, sure. Yeah! Fucking Dragon Zord!
Okay.
Sweet.
Why do they have lips on the things if their lips don't move?
Because they're just masks. They're helmets.
That's
just part of the design, man.
Okay, but the lips seem like the...
You're overthinking it, Jeff.
The lips seem like they're a place where you could... If you shot in the lips, like, the armor wouldn't be as strong. So why the lips?
Because...
Okay.
Well, why anything, Jeff?
Well,
why are we here?
To play...
Why are we alive?
To play video games.
That's the whole reason we exist.
Well, and to procreate and eat Taco Bell. I mean, like, those are the things.
You're not wrong.
Yeah, eat and Taco Bell and...
asking the existential questions on this episode, I see.
Right. No, I mean, like, what I'm saying is I can answer that question. Whereas I really do want to know why there are lips on their helmets.
Because it's just... not all the Ranger designs have... What the fuck? Okay. Not all the Ranger designs have lips. Like, some of them are just faceplates. Some of them are actual, like... Okay, you know what?
You'll notice that the White Ranger that I'm playing as doesn't have lips. He has a faceplate.
Right, because that Sentai didn't have... They didn't have lips. They had faceplates. They were based on the Chinese Zodiac.
Level 4. Grab them. When they block, throw them on the ground.
This is fun. I'm having fun.
I like this game.
Yeah, it's a little, right. It's a little,
for 15
it's
bucks, you know. Nothing wrong. Apparently, it's fine.
Yeah, fuck up their shit.
So where are we? What is going on? Why are we in this tower? And why are there hostages in this tower?
Because we're saving the city.
Because it's one of
the
Rita's.
City is not. But we that ship has sailed, my friend. We saw the city. The city will never be a thing again.
No. There's enough budget in the rebuilding committee.
There's going to be a lot of refugees.
I mean, yeah, next week the city will be fine.
Really?
Yeah, I mean, haven't you seen the show?
No.
Usually the city's
really.
Back to being back to normal within like a week.
I mean, it made more sense when it was in Japan because the Japanese can rebuild shit super fast.
What?
Okay. The government, the city sets aside the budget.
Oh, minotaurs! Whoa!
Hey, they got a little thing too. Fuck them up.
Okay, I think I've got. Have I got team power? No, I don't have team power yet. I'm gonna build that up.
Bam, 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 bam. Why do they make that noise? It's gross.
They're mooing, I guess.
Don't moo at me.
Whoa!
Why do they turn to stone?
Because they're all made out of clay. All the monsters are made out of clay. There's a dude named Finster who's
a leprechaun.
He's a leprechaun, elf thing, and he sculpts. He
Thanks,
sculpts
guys.
The monster.
Oh no, you already have full health.
I was gonna say, shut up. He sculpts the monsters out of clay, puts them through a little machine thingy, which I have a little toy of, and it makes little Play-Doh monsters, and they make them into monsters.
Uh-huh.
Don't question it.
Why doesn't he make better monsters?
Well, that's the thing. He's always trying to one-up himself.
Yeah, he's always making better monsters.
Okay. Why don't they just make, like... Never mind.
Ask your questions.
Why don't they,
and I are here to help.
Why don't they just, like let the Power Rangers think they've won, right? And then they, like, spend, like, 6 months making, like... a million putties, and then instead of having them fight the stupid Power Rangers, have them destroy downtown Shitsville or wherever we are.
Well, that's because every time they start to destroy downtown Shitsville, the Power Rangers show up.
Okay, yeah, but there's only 5 or 12 or 64 Power Rangers, and there's like they literally spend like years making millions of these putties, which could, I assume, be a threat to like regular old people, right? And
yeah.
Not. Like, think ahead a little bit, Rita.
It depends on the season. Well, that's the thing. Rita in Japan was super fucked up because she just specifically hated children. So she did like fucked up weird shit, like when the Sphinx.
What is going on with me? Why am I doing that? And how did you get up there, John?
I jumped.
You double jump.
Okay.
You can double jump.
But I can't double jump. Okay. Why can't I double jump?
What is going on?
I don't know what the. Okay, never mind, I guess.
I don't know. She, like, for example, in the episode with King Sphinx, in the Japanese version, the Sphinx would go around, ask these kids, like, riddles and tongue twisters, and they're Japanese riddles and tongue twisters, so you know they're super extra hard.
Uh-huh.
And if they couldn't get it right, the Sphinx would use its wings to blow them away and send them into a forest where they would be merged into trees. Wait. And a logging company was going through the forest and cutting down all the trees. Yeah. Super fucked up.
Yeah, no, I'm not. You're not making a case for me to watch this. It sounds ridiculous.
Well, that's the Japanese show.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
That's not even the American show.
The American show, Kimberly was really proud of a float she made, and Rita didn't like that, so Rita sent her putties to break the float.
Yeah, in the American version, she seems just to want to, like, torment the Power Rangers. Like,
she's a petty bitch.
But in the Japanese one, it's like she hates all children everywhere.
Do the Power Rangers have any connection to like the government or something? Like
some seasons they do.
There is Lightspeed Rescue, which totally is like
crazy.
Yeah, that's like a SHIELD type organization.
Yeah, they're like an organization that they're
I think this is forever. I think this is infinite.
Okay, we need to move on.
Go back up the thing. It said there was a tooltip when you glow in the air, hit another button. Oh, okay, never mind. All right, so we just have to blow these things up and. So, yeah, when you glow like that, you could do, like, a down stomp. John, I don't know how the fuck you got up there. I think that was, like, a glitch. I'm going to quick complain about Power Rangers. I don't really care.
No, it's fine.
It's just, I mean, you know.
You're learning, Jeff.
No, I'm not.
Your heart is growing 3 sizes this day.
No, it's not.
No, it's not.
All right, well, come over here in L2 with me.
I'm doing it.
There we go.
We spun around!
Spun me right round, baby, right round.
You fuckers again. Ah, eat super dick. Super dick! Oh, wait, hold on. Bam! Triple strike. Trigger, just press the button and shut at the same time. Presume it's part of your energy bar. Okay. Shouldn't do that now. Oh, wait, hold on. We get in position. John, get in position for super strike. Wait, or I guess not.
Do it.
You used
it up. Here, I'll do it.
What the hell is that? Is that Corpse Bride?
No, it's, what was her name?
Whoa, what the fuck?
She was a monster from the original show.
Okay. Is she the one that we're going to have to, like, fight at the end of the level?
I think she's, like, a mid-tier boss, but I don't know. Maybe.
Good job.
Sorry, I'm trying to beat ass right now.
No. John and I we teamed up to do a nice spin attack on nothing.
Okay, hang on. Let me try it.
Why does she make a frog noise or whatever?
I think those are the putties.
Oh, okay.
Oh, she, no, that is her.
That is her.
Oh, that's weird. She's going. Burr, burr, burr. That's the evil motorboat.
Oh. She's an evil.
Help!
If that's who she actually was, it would not surprise me at this point.
The evil motorboat. Whoa! Whoa! Oh.
Hello, guys.
I want tacos.
I had tacos already.
Tacos are good.
Yeah. Went Chipotle before I came here.
God damn it. Yeah, I haven't been into Chipotle in a while. So Power Rangers.
Yeah. Yeah, no, this is all right. I think I feel like I'm kind of out of stuff to ask about Power Rangers.
I mean, John and I could just—we did a podcast of my. We did an episode of my podcast where me, John, and Amanda just did nothing but talk about Sentai and Power Rangers.
And we didn't even talk about everything. We only talked about like a few things.
It was like 2 hours, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What do you think is the craziest thing that people don't know about Power Rangers? Like, what do you think is a thing where if somebody on the internet was listening to this, that was like, you know, a fan, but not like a mega fan or anything, that they may not even know? Be really careful here.
I got one. If you got one, John.
You can go. I don't know if I got one that's like super.
So, okay.
More than the Bryan Cranston thing.
Ekka Darville. Hey, King Sphinx.
Why is he back? We kicked his ass.
So Ekka Darville, the strung out druggie in Jessica Jones. The guy. Ah! Oh shit!
It's that dude.
That's Zed. He is a Red Ranger in one of the in Power Rangers RPM.
Really?
Actually, the same show. The Yellow Ranger ended up being the main character actress in iZombie.
Yeah.
So yeah, the RPM actors, more RPM actors went on to do like.
Stuff
more high profile things than any other series. I
love
think.
It. Oh shit!
He's got a snake. Look out! He's got a snake.
Oh, it's Lord Zed.
Oh shit! We're gonna fight Lord Zed. We're gonna get
look
our asses kicked.
Look how fucking metal that looks.
Shit!
I know. I do enjoy the way that they apparently just reversed his sprite so that the Z is.
Whoa!
It's totally backwards.
Oh shit! We can't even attack him.
Well, just dodges his fucking horse shit. Now he's got a health bar.
Whoa!
Shoot him!
This is bad. Bad news.
God damn it!
Bad times. Bad times at Ridgemont High.
Yeah, punch him. See, you can punch him. Punch the shit out
not
of him.
Not when he's electrocuted, though.
Matt, bring us back
Matt.
To life.
Shit.
Matt.
See, now we gotta just dodge.
Now I'm dead.
God damn it!
You can't touch him right now.
Okay, I know I wasn't.
Help!
I was trying to bring Matt back to life.
And then you wait for him to shoot out all of his energy. Now you attack.
Matt, now I'm dead. Matt.
Oh,
Matt.
Shit. Matt. Hang on,
Matt.
There we go. All right.
Now I'm down.
Shit. Ah.
There you go.
Shoot my monkey.
I don't want to shoot your monkey. He's nice.
My monkey's an asshole. God damn it. Ah. Zed.
Fuck.
Yeah, there was some other Power Rangers video game a couple of years ago that like was about the origin of Lord Zed, and it was really weird. He was just some guy.
You know, he's just some guy. Like, he's like Cobra Commander. He was fucking...
Oh!
He's just a disgruntled used car salesman like Cobra Commander.
Wait.
Oh we have to build up our power.
Oh, come on!
Oh, wait, no, we can morph.
So he was just like Timothy
awesome.
Zed, and then like one day...
No, his name was Zach.
Oh, okay. Zach Zed?
Was that seriously his name?
No, I don't know.
Fucking... Yeah, no, he was like an archaeologist, and he found, like, this thing, and it turned him into Lord Zed.
Okay.
Even though that's way less interesting.
Is he Canadian?
Probably. Is Robert Axelrod Canadian? I don't know. Shit.
Okay, so we know how to do this, guys. We know how to do this.
Don't attack him right now. Yep. Just avoid him.
Dodge the lightning.
Dodge. Don't ride the lightning. Dodge it.
And then he's going to do his thing again.
Right, and then he's probably going to throw some stuff at us.
One more he's going to throw. All right.
Ah, shit.
Throw.
One more. All
now.
Right. Get him. Fuck
get
it.
Him,
oh,
Rangers.
Shit.
Oh, shit.
Shit, those things hurt.
Quick, do an L2.
Now get out of there.
Now get out of the fucking way. All right. Great.
Now we're going to fucking die. Good.
Well, we're going to die a whole bunch no matter what.
Shit, man.
Ah, shit.
Man, Zed is...
That was me.
Oh,
sorry.
Oh, man.
Fuck.
Getting our
almost
asses stomped. Ah!
Bring me back to life, Matt.
Fuck!
Matt.
Hang on.
The problem is that he had that
Ah!
I think we all died there.
Yep. Okay, fuck
Woo!
This guy.
All right.
Fuck this guy. Concentration time. Not having any of this horse shit.
All right.
Getting beaten by Lord fucking Canada over here. Okay, whatever. Transform. Go.
I really need a glass of water.
No water until you beat Lord Zed.
Good to know. Luckily, I've got this nice Dr. Pepper sitting right
Fuck
next to
you.
Me that I can drink.
See, John knows the rules to Rage Slide.
You bring your own drinks for this shit.
I liked it. I like the snake thing. That's a nice reference to the show.
All right, here we go.
Okay. He's electrified.
Is he Cobra Commander? Why does he have a snake?
Well, that it was just one of those things that was like to make him more threatening when he first, because when he first shows up, he's like super badass and cool, and he's like in his throne, and he's just got this big snake, and it's all fucking cool.
Was
and
he a man one time?
No. Oh. Well, I mean,
I
according
was
to that,
once yeah. a man!
Okay, get out of there.
Get out of there.
Ow.
I was doing my Cobra Commander voice, and
I know,
appears to get over there to fight.
It appears that, yeah, doing your Cobra Commander voice didn't allow you to come over and fucking fight the boss with us, Matt.
All right.
Whoa.
Shit.
Ah, fuck.
That one. God damn it.
God damn it. Ah! Hold on. We're coming.
Yep.
Oh, shit. God damn it.
Matt, okay. If he's going to stay over there. God damn it.
Okay. Thank you.
Whoa.
I hate these things. It's really hard to gauge where they are.
I seem to be pretty good at it.
Yeah, it's like, it's real. All right. Shit.
Yep, that was me dead.
Shit. Hang on, I'm coming over to you. Just got to wait for that shit to pass. Beat him up while I go help him. All right.
Shake your wallet at me.
Whoa. God, geez, this is challenging.
So I think we're actually in Rita's like base or whatever.
Yeah.
Like that's the point, is that we're in Rita's base.
But wait, isn't Rita's base like on the moon and shit? Wait, did you just fucking do what I think you just fucking did?
Yeah, he did.
You piece of shit.
Not for long, you fucking piece of... Whoa.
Oh, we're down.
Oh, great. Come on. Shit. This has just devolved into us grunting and cursing. Who would have thought that the $14 Power Rangers game would have given us this much trouble?
Okay.
Oh, fuck me.
Better safe than sorry.
Try to jump.
I got away. Matt. You're better at this, John. You stay alive. Okay, here we go. All right.
All right.
One more.
Do it. Zappity zap zap.
All right.
Yeah. One.
Okay,
two.
We got this. Ah, oh, fuck.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Back off. Gonna do his thing.
Whoa.
He's gonna, move around a little bit.
And he's gonna do this thing again.
He's gonna zots us. Damn it. All right.
It's actually easier to do when I'm right at the top. This is a little easier to
get. I got the timing down just right.
Fuck you.
I'm down.
Okay.
You help him. I'm gonna. Yeah.
Green Ranger is now unlocked. Wait, did we?
I think we.
Oh,
did we get
so
him?
Now you can.
You're jerking out, huh? You're jerking out of here, huh, Zed?
Oh shit! Oh shit!
Okay.
Yeah. Woof.
Fuck, we were way over time.
All right.
Hey, everybody.
We're gonna end on that shit.
Yep. And then all the Power Rangers died. Game over. It was a good game. Where are the keys to my fucking apartment?
Where's the keys to Billy's VW Volkswagen?
Whoa,
shit.
They all got thrown. All right, you know what? Last time, Matt, I totally forgot to let you do your thing. Matt, do your thing.
Well, you can find me by Googling Matt Frank and Godzilla. That's generally how you'll find my stuff. I'm Kaiju Samurai on DeviantArt, Spanksl85 on Twitter and Tumblr. You can also find, I have a Patreon, too. It's patreon.com/MattFrankArt. I'm doing a bunch of Power Ranger stuff on there for the funsies, so come check it out.
All right. As for me, hey, Amazon, you've got some links for Amazon on our pages. If you go to those Amazon links and you click through to Amazon and you buy stuff, we get a little piece of whatever you buy. Also, if you would like to help us out, patreon.com is where we are fully sponsored. So patreon.com/rage, select, kick us some bucks, and in return, we will kick you a list of bonus videos that are so long that you will be like, fuck you, this list is too long. And it is also how we stay in business. So if you'd like to stay in business, then consider like $2, $3, $5 a month. It's all good. If everybody kicked in a couple bucks a month, we would be on easy street. With that, join us back here tomorrow for Sequential Saturday. What's going on here? We got to maybe finish this out. What's going on?
I mean, they're having like a pep talk.
Okay. There's another tower. Tower.
Mm-hmm.
Part three, where they weren't actually dead. Lord Zedd didn't bother to like finish him off. He just threw them all off the side of a building.
Yep. And then Zordon teleported him.
Tommy gave him a pep talk saying, come on, guys, we could do this. We took down one of their towers.
It looks like they were all about to pull their pants off at the same time.
Well, that's where their morphers are. Their belt buckles.
Okay. Fair enough. So, yeah, we beat half of this game in about 90 minutes. So thanks, everybody, and good night.
No, but see, then I thought it was kind of interesting that they started using the Thunder Zords.
Guys.
Because they were from a different Sentai, though, and I always thought it was a little weird.
Yeah, but it works. It works because, they were there,
the
and
outro.
There's different types of Zords,
guys.
And their powers change.
The outro, guys.
But the line
guys.
Is green, and the guy
guys.
A Black Ranger with a Mastodon.
Come on!
Green and black.
We got to do the outro!
Mostly black, I guess.
Shut up!
But they're Chinese monsters.
All right, fuck you guys. Fuck you guys. I'm going to Taco Bell. Fuck you guys.
The adults are talking.
Going to Taco Bell.
So anyways,
yeah, no, it's...